South Beach. JT, come to the shoot. Can you make it to the shoot, or you're cut off from me?
Yeah, I'm out there following us.
Eyes on the shoot.
Following us to the southeast shoot.
Push the beach. Push the beach. Get the outliers. Get the outliers on Brutus. Hard, get around this corner. Get ready. Yeah, but we're picking them off, and their rear is exposed.
Yeah, but so, they're about to flank us again. Turn around.
Roger. Turning in 3, 2, 1, turning.
We're basically doing circles around each other.
Turning. We're going to go to center. We're going to hold center. We're all together now.
Go.
Here we go, boys. The front of their group, they're probably going to be really spread out, dude. They're still running. They're still running. Look, 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 look. Towards East Shoot. They're trying to consolidate. Don't let them consolidate. Pressure. Range pressure. They're consolidated already. It's too late. AOE pressure from melee. Don't push in. Go back towards the Nui. Kite him. Kite him to the Nui. And Jay, kite him to the Nui.
Got it, Brutus.
Keep kiting him, keep kiting him. Melee, get ready. Melee, get closer to the star. Hug the star, melee, hug the star. I'm on the left hand side. Hug me, hug me. Range, keep kiting him back. I'll tell you when. Keep kiting him. Melee, come with me to the boxes. Stealth up. Range, keep pulling back. Range, keep pulling back. Range, if you can't start CCing and AOE the front of that group, melee, we're gonna push into the front in 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Melee, move with me. Move with me on the front of this group. Range, turn, pressure, full pressure. Range, melee, push in now. Melee, try to fall back towards the range. Ah, they got me targeted.
Nuke's going down.
They got me targeted. It's okay. Nuke on the melee. Nuke on the melee. Nuke on our melee. Good fucking nuke. Good fucking
you
nuke.
Can't. You're a dark runner, man. You can't remember that.
I know. I feel like it's alpha. I'm not a skull knight. I get it. But it's all good. We're getting the job done. I don't care if I die. As long as they focus that frontline melee and we get our hits, we need to get our Skull Knights up, man. I'm so close to my Skull Knight build too. Oh, fuck me, dude. One Invince right there. And a pull. In before parrot noises. Hashtag Birdman and TS. Guys, right side hill is exposed. Look at that shit. Look at that shit. Fuck, man. You're right, man. I play like a fucking Skull Knight still. I love Dark Runner though. Guys, if we can't take this hill. Guys, push with JT. Push the hill. For independence, dude.
I don't know.
I got so many marks. I mean, I know I'm marked, dude. I know I'm marked. It's like they don't know who. I'm gonna recruit a pocket healer, dude. I'm gonna recruit, like, who wants to just heal me? That's your only job in life. Melee, get ready to push again.
No juice.
Rest in peace.
Oh fuck, homies. This shit has gotten way out.
Like, it feels like we have a Zerg, but...
We don't, because a lot of the people aren't even here. Look how faded they are.
...with their numbers, and they're still, like, just so messy that we can win.
Right hand flank, hey, we're getting overexposed. We're getting exposed from every direction. Pull back into the shoot, tighten it up. They're gonna flank from the hill, from the boxes, from the middle. Push him into the choke. We can get him good. There you go, boys. There you go, there you go. In before DC. Oh, I didn't. Get him in the shoot, get him in the shoot. I was DCing there, bro. It was getting nasty. All this for a fucking 5 gold fish. That's why I don't fish, boys. Ain't no 5 gold worth this shit.
You don't fish because you don't have the attention span for it. What are you talking about?
Alright, fine. That is the truth. But I want to fish and I'm jealous, so I just got to hate on you guys. I wish I knew how. Like, fuck, man.
I don't have the attention span either.
Alright, pull back towards Nui. Pull back towards Nui.
420
fish, man. Oh, I'm gonna put the Lion King Stampede song on.
Attack us or what?
We're gonna push out of this. Don't worry, dude. Give me a sec. I'm gonna get the Lion King Stampede song
Look
on.
Look how many people they have. Holy shit, it's like two raids.
Where's that Stampede song? You know when Mufasa dies? Damn, that's the saddest scene in any cartoon, dude.
Look at this choke point right now.
Make sure you guys brush your teeth and have your hair gel for the screenshots on the forums, boys.
Can someone?
Because you know they're coming.
Know how bad they are. That'd be cool.
I should turn my bed.
Super friends and pumpkin something rather knights. And, you know, how many fucking guilds are here?
It's good. It's a good recruitment ad for the fucking east side. If you're looking for an east guild,
I put my
watch my stream.
Down. It weighs three chains on me.
Kind of sucks. I have a 90-second fucking delay on my respawn.
Are you tired of winning by skill? Do you just want to be in a pointless Zerg?
And pay tax.
I got the Lion King song! Hell yeah. Alright guys, we're gonna push out of this. Let's go, left, right hand side's very fucking tight choke. All our AoE will hit him. Let's go, boys. Just keep pushing forward. I'm dropping back because they're trying to... I know they got a hard on for me, dude.
Just go, Zerg.
Going.
Go, Brutus.
I'm going. I got dropped down.
Did you just fall?
Oh my god. Rip, I got slid down the hill. So anticlimactic.
Oh god, that fucking...
Yo, what's up, man?
Meteor coming down both of them.
Resin, keep pushing. This is our Nui, boys. Push him out. Fuck them. Fuck this. Fuck everything, dude. It's our fucking Nui. What the fuck are we doing? Push these bitch hoes out, dude. In before sexist, racist YouTube videos, dude. Outcry racist skill. Alright, focus the top of the hill. Focus the top of the hill if you can with AoE.
The only thing we haven't done is
dude, we kill mounts, yeah, exactly.
Yeah. Every deal kills mounts.
There's a lot of them, boys. Let me get 10 guys with me, dude. I'm gonna hit them from around. If you're resin, come. Yo, the lag. Get ready to push up, get ready to push up. JT, get ready to push your guys.
There's like four of them for every one of us.
And we have like 35, 40 people here.
It's okay, dude.
It's here, but...
The best part of MMOs is them math skills, dude. Because in their eyes, this is even. Well, I'm so happy right now. This is the most fun I have in this fucking game. This is the best
this
shit.
Is why I play, right?
Yeah, this is the best shit, being outnumbered like this. I got Cupid. In before bitter, angry, lonely. Fuck Cupid. Alright, let's go up the chute. I never liked Cupid anyways.
I got a nice spot up on the hill over here. Need some me.
Jay, you ready?
I'm gonna, what are you gonna do? Are you looping
just
around?
Just come. Yeah, I'm around. Push up the Nui.
Okay. Push up with what? Like the 25 people we have here? Against
fucking good looks and charm, bro.
It's part of one.
Just push the choke, dude.
Alright, we're doing it, man. We're doing it. Are you pushing from the backwards?
Yeah, I already did. I'm with you guys.
Are you dead?
No, fuck no, I'm not dead. My mount's dead. Keep pushing. Push up, guys, push up. Hold this right hand side, dude. They're weak on the right hand side. They're fucking falling back like fucking whores, dude. Get them. Don't let them fall back. Keep pushing to the traitors. Keep pushing the traitors. Hey, we bomb the traitors. Yeah, boy. Push. Don't worry, dude. Don't worry if you die. Push. Keep pushing. We got him. Trust me.
You got a pack, candidate?
Push, boys. Push. For fucking freedom, dude.
This guy has
fucking
a
Zergs. Fucking Zergs. Keep pushing down the chute with Star. Don't let him regroup. We're going all the way, boys. We're going all the way. Keep pushing. Always a primeval in my fucking way. Always a fucking primeval in my way.
You and me both, Juice.
Let's go, boys. Keep pushing to the shore. Keep pushing to the shore. There's a lot of fucking carts.
Oh my god, there are a lot of packs coming in.
Keep pushing to the shore.
Stop attacking.
Let's go, boys. Carts. Holy.
Vanilla, stop attacking TT6.
Push back the traitors. Push back to the traitor. Yo, there's more tractors. There's more tractors on the beach than there's guys in our raid. Keep fall back. Fall back. Fall back. How do you guys want to do this? This is a lot of fucking opportunity to fucking coordinate. Who wants to pick up packs and stealth them in, and who wants to AoE the tractors? We gotta coordinate this shit.
No, we're all gonna fucking kill them. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna hit them with the south. The only chance we have here is to hit them just as they're coming up here. Oh my god.
My mom's dead again. RIP.
That's why we're a corded one. Or use a corded one.
What's up, Shu? Welcome to the family. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Shout South Cho.
Why are we all at the wrong Cho?
Because we're gonna flank him. You know how we're gonna flank him? With the fucking galleon, dude. Come with me.
No, I'm not gonna do anything.
What?
Why not? Let's galleon the merchant ships. Think about it, dude.
Fucking rape it.
Think about how badass that'll be, dude. Alright, fuck it. Just do it live. We'll do it live. It's all good.
Kill those trade
things. Storm the beach, boys.
Trade things?
Stay tight on the right. Stay tight on the right. Near the shore. We'll work our way up.
Kill those disgusting tractors.
Stay tight, guys. Stay tight.
You got another fucking choke.
Yeah, tractors coming in now.
They got packs, guys. Fall back. Fall back and push the traitor. We can get the packs now. Their packs are fucking open sesame. Go. Mount up and go. Don't worry about me. Just mount up and go. Go.